I am blessed with boon of immortality. I cannot be killed.
Bhaiya, if you give me order, I will punish you covered by the base.
Hey Ravan, your arrogance blinds you. It is your own ego that will bring your end today. Savdhan!
Thus ended the great battle with Lord Ram's victory over the mighty Ravan, marking the triumph of good over evil and of dharma over adharma. However, the battle between good and evil within our hearts and the struggle to conquer our inner Ravan still continues.
Wow, that was amazing. Did you see how Lord Ram defeated Ravan?
Yeah, I loved how powerful Ram was. Ravan didn't stand a chance.
That was indeed a wonderful performance. Mythological plays always have such a deep meaning, don't they?
That's true. But hey, here is the fun fact. Mythology word comes from myth. But what we call mythology today was once a record of real events of Lord Ram's time.
Oh, that is interesting. But how does that connect to our lives now? How is it relevant to me or my children?
Every year we watch this play, and every year we burn statue of Ravan on Dashera. But have we ever wondered why? It's not just an ancient custom. Ravan represents qualities that still exist within each of us, and our children are influenced by them too. Come, let's see.
None of us are an exception, and we are all victimized by the offerings of this age of Kali Yuga. Just see how children today are struggling. And we all are no exception to pride and anger and greed and all these Ravan-like tendencies that dwell within our hearts and often overshadow our better nature. Today's fast-paced technological world is even fueling these bad habits in everyone, and our children are no exception. Stress, distractions, unhealthy competition, all these are modern day demons. Stress, envy, peer pressure, devices and social media. We must guide our children with compassion and mindfulness, helping them cultivate resilience and clarity in this often chaotic world.
Don't worry. Pray to Lord Ram and chant Ram Nam.
Hey, look. What's that in the sky?
Where?
Yes, I see it.
Oh, look there! There is something in the sky! A strange visitor from another yuga who has come with the power of knowledge and bhakti received from Sri Rama. He is none other than Chapaman!
देखो भैया जपा मैं आ गए बा टेंशन मा आ गए बा
जपा मैन विल फाइट ऑल योर अनर्थस एंड ब्रिंग लाइट इन योर हार्ट जस्ट लाइक श्री रामचंद्र ऑल यू नीड टू डू इज चैंट द होली नेम्स ऑफ रामचंद्र जय श्री राम
जपा मैन का काम जय श्री राम जपा मैन का काम जय श्री राम
Chanting 5 minutes a day keeps the evil away.
की लूट है प्यारे लूट ले पछतायो ना प्राण जाए जब छूट रे
Did you see that?
Yes. Now I can understand the relevance. Thank you so much.
Hare Krishna.
नाम चिंतामणि कृष्णा चैतन्य रस विग्रह पूर्ण शुद्धो नित्य मुक्तो अभिन्नत्वं नाम नामिनो
Lord Ram has descended as his holy name in this age of Kali to kill our Ravan-like tendencies. So, let us all invite Ram within our hearts by chanting his holy name and not just watching the play, but living it every day and inviting Ram within.
चौखट पे चल के आज चारों धाम आए हैं बजाओ ढोल स्वागत में मेरे घर राम आए हैं रामचंद्र रघुवीरा रामचंद्र रणधीरा रामचंद्र रघुवीरा रामचंद्र Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Jai Shri Ram!
As the story of Ram and Ravan fades into history, its lessons remain eternal. The real battle is fought within our hearts every day. And with good association, reading the Bhagavad Gita and chanting the Lord's holy names, we can all be victorious. Jai Shri Ram, Hare Krishna.
के प्रभु के काम आए
था
इस बार दिवाली भारत माँ के साथ अगली दिवाली इस माँ के साथ
तुमको पाके क्या पाया है सृष्टि के कण कण से पूछो तुमको खोने का दुख